I'll say something really, really important today. If you think my speaking is slow, please play in double speed and please watch till the end. First of all, how do you study Japanese? Probably looking at the textbooks, watching YouTube video, TV series, vocabulary book, or maybe anime. I'm sure everyone is working really hard to study Japanese.But I get a lot of DMs like this. I've been studying Japanese for more than years, but my Japanese never improved. Help me, Mochi-sensei! Wondering why you can't speak Japanese? Then question, how did you learn to speak when you were a baby? Did you ever look at vocabulary book or textbook? The answer is no. Because you heard how your parents speak and copy how they talk, try to talk a lot even if you don't understand what they're saying and even though if you make a mistake, right? So simple question again. Do you think you'll be able to speak Japanese just by looking textbook or vocabulary book or just watching anime, just watching YouTube video or TV series? The answer is no.Are you practicing pronunciation out loud? Do you watch videos and imitate phrases when using them? But sensei, I don't have any Japanese friends and there are no way to practice my Japanese conversation. Don't worry, you are gonna do a lot of practice with me today. So let's get started. Hajime yo! Today, let's learn basic 10 phrases that you must know.Please repeat after me, and not just for today, do this every day until you remember it. I will have a quiz at the end. 食べる食べる食べる食べる食べます食べます食べます食べます。リンゴを食べる、リンゴを食べる、リンゴを食べる。行く、行く、行く、行く。行きます、行きます、行きます、行きます。公園に行く、公園に行く、公園に行く、公園に行く。飲む、飲む、飲む、飲む。飲みます、飲みます、飲みます、飲みます。水を飲む、水を飲む、水を飲む、水を飲む。読む、読む、読む、読む。読みます、読みます、読みます。読みます。本を読む、本を読む、本を読む、本を読む。You guys are doing really good so far. 見る、見る、見る、見る。見ます、見ます。見ます、見ます。映画を見る、映画を見る、映画を見る、映画を見る。書く、書く、書く、書く。書きます。書きます、書きます、書きます。漢字を書く、漢字を書く、漢字を書く、漢字を書く。乗る、 乗る乗る乗る乗ります乗ります乗ります乗ります電車に乗る電車に乗る電車に乗る電車に乗る帰る帰る帰る帰る帰ります帰ります帰ります帰ります家に帰る家に帰る家に帰る家に帰る買う買う買う買う買います買います買います買います車を買う車を買う車を買う車を買う Last one 会う会う会う会う会います会います会います会います友達に会う友達に会う友達に会う友達に会う Good job, guys! Did you all repeat after me aloud? If you are not confident at memorize, repeat it again and again before quizzes. Then quiz time! Are you guys ready? Quiz number one. ラーメンを
ラーメンを食べる
Quiz number two.家に
家に帰る
3車に
車に乗る
4漫画を
漫画を読む
Number 5テレビを
テレビを見る
Number 6日本に
日本に行く
Number 7コーヒーを
コーヒーを飲む
Number 8帽子を
帽子を買う
Number 9田中さんに
田中さんに会う
Number 10. 手紙を
手紙を書く
How many did you guys get correct? If you couldn't answer, please try the quiz after you memorize it aloud again and again. So how was it, guys? Today's summary. Tips for learning new words and becoming able to speak Japanese are Number 1. Don't just look at the words. Actually say them out loud. Number 2.Don't just watch the video, try to imitate and actually use it. Number 3. Repeat over and over until you remember, and not just once. Let's put this into practice and be able to speak Japanese faster. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave comments. See you guys in next video. Bye! またねー!